Hi, I'm Helen from MDI and I'm going to be doing another beginner's ballet video, and this video is going to be our center practice. So if you have been doing the video, you should be nice and warm now. You've done all your bar exercise, we're going to move into the center. Same as normal, make sure lots of space, nothing in your way, nothing you can fall on or hit anything. We don't want any injuries. We're going to get started straight away. I'm going to mirror you, so I will be going on my left leg, but I'm going to explain it on the right leg first, yeah? So you can copy straight from the video. Okay, so we're going to start right leg in front. I'm going to take a third position. Now we're going to start in the quasi alignment. So instead of facing straight to the front, it's going to be a 45 degree over to the corner. We start arms bra bar, same as normal, nice turned out legs, centers engaged. In our preparation, we prepare the arms through first position, we open out to third. We have two tendus to the front with the right leg. We have front and close, front and close. From here, we change the arms to arabesque and we take two tendus to the back. Back, close, back. As we close, arms come back to first. We take four tendus to the side, arms open out to four. Side close back, side close front, side close back, side close front, everything. Next part. So we've just done all our tendus. From there, we're going to take a demi-plié, knees over the toes. We're going to take a chasse. From there, we're going to stretch the legs and we're going to open the arms to a fourth position, yeah? Here, make sure weight over toes, nice straight back leg. We're going to change the arms. Change. We're going to keep the feet where they are. We're going to demi-plié, so we end up in a demi-plié and fourth. Stretch the legs, and everything's going to open out, close together. Okay, let's try that from the very top. So, we take legs, third, or if you do want to leg in a fifth position, you can as well, so that's up to you, third or fifth. We prepare the arms for introduction, prepare. Arms to third. We take right leg, tendu, front, close, back leg, back, close to the side, side, close, back, side, close, front, side, close, back, side, close, front, arms in, demi-plié, chasse, and stretch your legs, change your arms and a chin. And a change, demi-plié, stretch and close. Great, so next part. Now the back leg is gonna come through to the front. We're gonna demi-plié, we're gonna take another chasse arms to first. From there, I'm just gonna do the legs for now. Legs gonna do pas de bourrée. Back, side, I'm gonna close front, stretch the legs. Yeah, so your pas de bourrée, we step back, side, front. Let's do that again, just the legs. The back leg comes through, demi-plié, chasse, we step back, side, front. Okay, arms. So, leg comes through, we plié as we chasse, arms to first. As we come to our pas de bourrée, we're going to open up to second, back, side, close. Stretch the legs to finish. Okay, so let's add everything all in together. So, we've got third position, quasi alignment, preparation, prepare the arms to third right leg and front and leg close. Front and leg close, back leg, back, close to the side, side close back, side close front, side close back, side close front, and demi-plié. Chasse and stretch, 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 stretch. Change the arms, change the arms. Demi-plié, stretch and close. We come through, chasse, backside, front, close, stretching the legs. Prepare your arms, right leg, tendu. Back leg and back, close, ready for the side. Cyclist back, cyclist front, cyclist back, cyclist front, and plie. Chasse, stretch your legs. You can take your time here. Use your music. Change the arms. Change, change, demi plie. Stretch, close back leg forward. Chasse, back side front, and stretch your legs to finish. Chasse, repair the arms. Left leg. Back leg, back, in, back, to the side, side close back, side close front, side close back, side close front, arms in, demi plie, chasse, and stretch it, stretch your legs, arms change, change, demi plie, stretch and float, back leg forward, chasse, side front, and stretch to finish.